Okay, so what are we gonna do here? I'm a little bit concerned about things that fly. Because to be honest, I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what's coming. So this first night is gonna be a trial night. Like I said, I haven't played in a couple of years, and I think this game's changed quite a lot since. So we've got no idea what's gonna be coming at me. I think this first round, we'll just play it safe and just try to survive. So maybe what we can do, think I'm probably gonna need more of these. Let's just make as many as we can. And we'll start by reinforcing this place just a bit. From here is maybe something. About as high as just a platform for us to stand on. And look at the anarchy that'll be going on down below. Modifications to the actual structure. I don't want to weaken it too much. Because we want this thing to stand. Fix that hole. Since we've got some more blocks here, maybe we can just throw up another wall, strengthen it a bit more. Same with this end. Just Okay. Maybe a plan B would be good as well. These plates help with getting on ladders. They take away that tricky little hitting spot by adding these plates. So now when you jump straight up. Little trick I learned years ago. Same with here. Let's go with these for this one. And shape. Here we go, action time. Quickly put the other one down. Let's see what we're dealing with. Wow, he came in quick. See any demons, that's a good sign. It's a chicken. Thank you. That physics bug jitter is really annoying. So it's not as bad as I thought it would be. But the night is still early. And they are doing a lot of damage. Chicken's still there. You know what, I'm tempted to get it. Should we try? Lucky I put those plates there. Just gonna have to give up on them, I'm afraid. Yeah, this is a nightmare. That's why they were right on my tail. Hush, cop. Thank you. hear another one. This is the Hawaiian guy. There's definitely something lighting the place up. Vulture? Is there only one left? No, actually. I think they're all gone. They are. Ah, still standing. Okay, this is dangerous. I think I should stay by the ladders now. It's probably the strongest part. We survived. What to do now? So many of them. Any dogs? I don't see any dogs. Go check out those bags. See what's in them. Oh, basically nothing in that one. And that's it. Oh, they took that ladder out. Oh, I survived. I want to get rid of a few things. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go do this quest. I think we're done there.